hold it for 3, 2, 1, and come up with your hands on your hips, and point, and flex, and point, and sit up really, really, really tall, and straighten your legs all the way. Okay, now, put your toes, hug one knee in, give it a big hug, then take it up all the way to the ceiling, and let go, and put it back gently, and hug your other knee, give it a big hug, take it all the way up to the ceiling, nice straight leg, Whitney. And let go. Beautiful height of your leg, Hannah. And put it down. And just for fun, just because it's a little silly, hug both of your knees. Take both, too close to the wall. Take both of them up, let go, and put it down. Okay, just for fun, let's lay on our, that is tricky, on our stomachs, and splash your mermaid tail. Now push up, look up at the ceiling, try and touch your head to your mermaid tail. Good, you guys are getting very close. Look up at the ceiling. Good job. And we get only one bouncy ball. Ready? So make it a good one. Small. Okay, now find your way. I said only one. We did the other ones earlier. So go ahead and stand up and stand right on your dot. Okay. We're going to do our pique exercise. Actually, we're going to do our plie first. So go ahead and show me first position with your feet and your hands on your hips. Good. Here we go. And chin up. You can follow along with me, but I'll be saying two hands on your hips. And plie. And stretch. Releve. And down. Plie. And stretch. Tendu. Lower down, second position. And plie. And stretch. Make it nice and slow. Releve. Nice high heels there. And plie, stretch, and tendu. Back to first position. Let's try it again. And plie, make a diamond, and stretch, and releve. Tippy toes, Alina. Plie, and stretch, and tendu. Second position. So make your legs really big, and go plie, and stretch, releve.
One more time on each leg. Tendu. Passe.
Good, Olivia.